Thank you.
trust that we feel with the whales allows us to remain calm and relaxed throughout that entire procedure. You'll often notice as trainers are rubbing down the whales, whether it's on their backs, their tail flukes, their dorsal fins. It's just one way that we can reward them while also strengthening our relationships with them. Now, blood samples are just one way of ensuring our whales' overall health. Another very important diagnostic is going to be weighing them. We're able to do that by asking them to slide their bodies up onto a giant killer whale size scale located in one of our adjacent poles. The Katina here is demonstrating this for me right now. You'll notice that portion of the body cover goes up into her tail flukes is still in the water.
Isn't just physical. Mental stimulation and play are vital. We surprise and engage with our whales at every opportunity. Play is how killer whales teach their young to hunt. For the adults, play is important too. It seems that they just enjoy having fun. Making time for play is an important part of life for killer whales and for us.
Hey everyone, I'm Dom on the glass of West Side Stadium. Killer whales learn a lot by playing and through observational learning. In fact, like follow a leader with their mothers and other members of their pod in order to learn crucial life skills. Today, you guys are going to get a chance to play killer whale follow a leader with our female killer whales. So I want everybody on the left side of the stadium here, stay where you are, just stand up. You guys are going to be the leaders while Miss Nalani here is going to be our follower. So on the count of three, we're all going to raise our hands up and give her a big wave. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go ahead.
Be inspired. So much to explore. The killer whale story is still being written, and there are simple things we all can do to make a difference.
All it takes is one. One job.